Lastly, I know every day will not be perfect, but what I do know is that we will love each other more by loving Jesus Christ first. I love you with all my heart, Katie. I can't wait to see you at 5:30. Love now and always, Austin. Like, look how much he loves Jesus, Mom. I love him so much.